Cloudy skies and just a few raindrops left from our York SkyCam. Temperature right now in the city of York, it's on the lower side thanks to all the clouds and some of the rain. Just under 80 degrees at 79. Dew points at 71, so it does feel as if it were in the 80s when you step outside. From York County to Dauphin County for the forecast, we'll stay mostly cloudy with a few stray showers throughout the rest of the night. Then overnight tonight, warm and muggy at 70 to 76. The humidity has certainly increased this afternoon. We'll stay mostly cloudy then tomorrow, partly sunny skies. We'll get rid of some of those clouds, but hazy, hot, and humid. Temperatures in the mid-90s with some scattered thunderstorms late in the day. And we're taking a look on live. Super Doppler 8, for the most part, just sprinkles throughout the valley throughout the day. That's also the case right now as we take a look. A little bit of moderate rain just to the northwest of Harrisburg, particularly around Lewistown and Mifflin County, but for the most part, all day, it's just been on the cloudier side with some scattered sprinkles. Right now, because of some of that rain, temperatures are in the 70s for spots like Harrisburg, as well as Lebanon and Carlisle, 80 in Lancaster. And temperatures across the region, much, much warmer as you head down toward the south. Temperatures close to 100 degrees, Raleigh at 99. Our airflow will come up from the south tomorrow, so some much warmer air, some much more humid air. We'll also head up our way with that airflow. Here's some of those showers that did bring some of the sprinkles throughout the day. For the most part, not too much left as we look out toward the west, and it'll be leaving us throughout the rest of the night. Only stand to see a few stray thunderstorms overnight tonight, but most of us will not see that. On the satellite and radar view, those showers were sliding in ahead of a warm front that was out to the west. Predict here as we headed through the rest of the night, we'll just pick up on a stray thunderstorm in the overnight hours. Then tomorrow, the skies will be partly sunny. For the most part, just one of those hot and hazy, humid days late in the day. We'll see just a few scattered thunderstorms, particularly around here, say, around 9 p.m. Then overnight, some more thunderstorms as the cold front slides on by. But that cold front will do little to lower the temperatures or the humidity, but at least we'll be in the low 90s this weekend and not the high 90s like we were last weekend. So today, 88 Friday at 94, Saturdays at 90, 88 for Sunday, Monday, 92, 86 on Tuesday and Wednesday, at least a little bit warm, but more seasonal at 88 degrees.